Well, it's back. We have all of the top names in the industry. Number one name with televisions on our Today's Special. Number one name with fitness trackers in America with our Fitbit. Number one name in free TV. Number one name. This is just back after selling out. Since it's an abbreviated air raid, I'm just gonna cut right to the chase and show you the if purchase separately so we can get Aaron Berger out here. So we are thrilled and delighted. There's every host here loves the word free. And when we can say free, free, free TV with all of your favorites, but this is our most powerful, it's our most feature packed, it's the best price, the most bang for the buck. So $120 on the Antop antenna, and Aaron is gonna give you all the details. You get that streaming 4K credit. You also get your TV 2 for premium. Have him speak to that along with the Pandora and the Lifetime movies. But HSN and QVC exclusive. Basically, it's a half off. Well, it's better than a half off sale. Because remember, the antenna itself is selling for $120. 720928. Three flexible payments. Aaron Berger, it is so good to see you. But boy, oh boy, this would have been another Today's Special if we could have gotten more of them. If we were just doing the number one name, I guess in free TV, it's the best way to describe it. That would be like a half off sale just for that. This is something that I'm pretty impressed with.
Yeah, you know, Shannon, I think the key is we don't have to pay a bill that we're probably paying already. That's what is sort of sinking in with everyone, is that it's free to watch television. So if you pay a bill, if you pay whatever, $150 or $200 a month or whatever you pay to watch television, you know, you can watch all of the major broadcast channels. So what channels do you get with this? I'm talking about channels like high definition CBS, high definition ABC, high definition NBC, high definition Fox, high definition the CW, high definition PBS, high definition PBS 24, all the big broadcast channels you can get for free. Here's an example. If you lived in New York right now and you plugged this in, most people would get Fox, they would get NBC, they would get ABC, they would get MyNet, they would get Buzzer, they would get the CW, they would get Court TV, PBS, PBS Kids, Create, I love Create. They get QVC, HSN. Now, all of these, by the way, Court TV, Court My, multiple weather channels, Telemundo. These are high definition, all the way up to 4K, depending on how they're broadcasting in your area and what sort of television you have. The key is you don't have to pay to watch. The top 94 out of 100 shows in America are all on broadcast television. And while you may be paying a service right now to have those channels on your TV, you don't have to. This is an 80-mile range antenna. So just about everywhere in America should get very good reception. It even has the built-in extension rods on it. You don't need a bulky mechanical antenna. This is the next generation. We shrunk it down so it's even easier to put in your house. Whether you do it the easy way and just put it right next to your television or indoors or outdoors, Shannon, did you know this antenna will feed multiple TVs in your house? So if you put this sort of, it's a switcher area in your house, and then run it through all the coaxial that goes through your house and into your living room and into your sewing room and into your basement and all over, you can be watching different channels on different televisions all at the same time, but you only need one antenna to do it.
Okay, that is crazy. See, because I was excited about the power, because you just saw that range of the 80-mile range, because you know my parents, they live on that farm.
Herman.
They live in Herman, so this is perfect. Hey, Rick, I just want to double check. My card says that we do have white available. Is that sold out? We've got black, obviously, and gray out here. Do we have the white? Or maybe the white might be sold out. I'll double check on that. But Aaron, at the end of the day, you know, because people look at this, and when I think of antenna, again, I'm from the farm, I still remember my daddy. Sure. You know, every person about my age and older knows dad's on the ladder, he's got the things and the stuff.
Right.
Right? That is not this, right?
Right. This is so much simpler to do. I think that's what's key. So the easy way to do, there's two ways to set it up, and we'll show you. We have a little video. You can put it right next to your television. We include a coaxial cable, put one end in the antenna, the other end into the TV. You scan the channels once it's hooked up, and you're done. And by the way, we send you an 800 number that'll even help you. The other way to do it is, of course, to run it through your entire house if you want to get a little more industrious with it. But it's very, very simple to do. The other thing you're seeing right here, this has an amplifier with it, so you can connect it with that powered amplifier but you can also do it, and this is really key, you can also connect this with no amplification. And I'll tell you the reason that's important is if you want to take this camping, or you want to take it on an RV, or you want to take it on a boat, or probably most important, as we get into storm season here in the Southeast, we get into hurricane season. I know out in the Western states, you guys are getting into tornado season and those kind of things. A lot of people want to have an emergency way to watch local weather and local news, even when the power is out. So long as you can generate power for your television. So a lot of people use like a cigarette lighter or have a really small generator or whatever for their TV. You don't have to provide additional power for this antenna in order for it to work. So a lot of people like to have this, even if they're not using it to cut their bill, which certainly you can do. And I think the majority of us do that. A lot of people like to have an antenna around for emergencies as well, because, you know, when the cable goes out, when the cords fall, and even when you lose electricity, you still have that emergency signal going through the air, Shannon, to give you information about weather, give you information about news, and then, while this maybe isn't as important an emergency, to give you information about local sports, too. So local news, local weather, local sports are three of the key reasons that so many people, I think, are picking up the Antop antenna today.
Absolutely, that and free. And with that 80-mile range, the most powerful, the lowest price, exclusive configuration, Aaron, I guess I did not realize that it could do more than one television, which I think that's really cool because I'll use my house as an example. So I still have a cable box. So in order to get what I want to watch, I've got to have a separate box in each room. Mm-hmm. But this is able to basically get me access to, well, in fact, as an example, there are certain channels I can't get on my cable, like my local weather, you know, like my local, PBS, et cetera. So I can use this to power my house, basically.
Yeah, that's one of the keys here. This is a whole home solution antenna. It has the largest range of any antenna we sell, and it's also a whole home solution. So if you set this up sort of at that area where the main cable connection would come into your house if you're paying for cable, and then you know how all the wires split from there and go through your walls, through all the coaxial cables that are in your walls. If you set this up in that area, this will power your whole house. So it will enable you to watch different channels on different televisions all at the same time. You can place this or mount it almost anywhere, indoors or outdoors. You can feed one TV. That's the really simple way. So if you want to just put it next to your TV in the living room, plug it into the TV and be done, great. If you want to do something a little more involved than that, it can power all of the TVs in your house, no matter how you're choosing to use it. It'll give you about an 80-mile range and directional mode. There are VHF enhancement rods to boost the VHF signal. Those are mostly those lower channels if needed. And everybody will have help too. So it's very simple to do, but you may very well have a question. You've probably never set up an antenna before. Many people haven't. The folks at Antop do it all day long, every day. So they're expert at it. If you dial 1-844-FREE-TV-0, you don't have to write that down. That number is going to come in your packet for you. We'll put it up on the right side of the screen here for you too. 1-844-FREE-TV-0. There's Antop's customer service Monday through Friday at 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. Pacific time. Any question you have, so you might call and say, hey, it's Aaron Berger. My zip code is 33609. And I hooked up my antenna today, and I want to get the very best reception possible. They might say, well, you know what, Mr. Berger? If you point your antenna to the southeast, they can actually tell from their command center where all the antennas are around where you live, right? Because it's all public information, and they can help you to get the very best signal, the very best reception, and the most channels possible.
I think it's genius. I mean, it really is. And no kidding, the hardest thing to do is to get people to get this at home, because once they do, once they kind of get this concept, especially with a 90-day return policy, this is the last weekend of that 90-day return policy, biggest, best, the most recognized and revered name, biggest range, most powerful, powers your whole home, a one-and-done solution. Well, Aaron, you're not done. You're coming back later tonight, right?
I'm back at 10 o'clock tonight, not with the antenna. This is the final antenna airing of the weekend, but I'll be back with Suzanne tonight at 10 with a tablet.
Sounds good.
Good to see you, Shan.
Love you. Okay. All right. Hey, speaking of televisions, my producer Rick says he hates me. He said, don't you...